Students usually run out of bow when they're first learning the triplets in Minuet 2. This is a challenge I do with my students, and I'm going to use a mini bow just to be fair to them.